Hey guys, Dave from WP Smackdown here, and just a real quick video to show you guys how to increase or decrease the playback speed in which your YouTube videos are playing. So if you're watching video tutorials or if you're listening to someone speak, we can comprehend and read a lot faster than we can talk, and so it's very beneficial if you speed things up. It'll save you a lot of time. And on the flip side, if you just wanted to watch something in slow motion, or if reading comprehension might be an issue, then you could slow things down and it'll allow you some more time to actually hear what they're saying. Or you may just want to watch a cool video and watch it in slow motion. So here's how you do that. Here is my YouTube video playing screen. All I'm going to do is come down to the bottom and this settings cog right here. Click on that. It'll open up this menu. And you'll see an option for speed. It's always going to default to normal. Even when you have changed it on one video, as soon as you go to another video, it is going to go back to normal. So keep that in mind. You will have to change it each time. I'm going to go ahead and just play this video real quick so you can hear what it sounds like in normal speed, and then I'll slow it down a little bit and as well as speed it up so you can see the difference.
Hey guys, Dave from WP Smackdown here, and today is very simple. It's very clean. It does not come with ton of other bells and whistles,
and let's speed it up to 1.5 times.
So it is more geared towards those that are heavily focused on just publishing content. It would be great for a personal blog, potentially even a business blog if you have one for your company. But I think,
and I'll go ahead and just slow it down to half speed.
A fully featured multi-purpose do everything.
So it's as simple as that. That's how you adjust your speed. A few things to keep in mind. This is only available on the YouTube web player, so it's not available on the YouTube mobile apps. I know specifically for Android it's not available. I don't think it works on the iPhone app either. You can, however, on your mobile phone, pull up the mobile version of YouTube, which is m.youtube.com, and if you watch your videos there, it is available. So that way you can still get that feature on your mobile phone since it's not available on apps. This is not something that's available on Vimeo or Wistia, which are two other popular video platforms, and it's something that a lot of users are requesting, but neither of those two sites have implemented it yet. However, I will mention that there is a Google Chrome extension. I'll put a link here in the video so that you guys can see how to get that extension, but that will add a playback speed option if you're using Google Chrome to every single video that's done with HTML5. So as long as you're watching your Vimeo or Wistia videos in HTML5 mode and not in Flash, then this extension will give you the option to adjust that playback speed. But it'll also work with all videos that are using HTML5. And it does also give you the option to do increments of 1/10, so you can do 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, etc. Speeds to things. So it gives you more flexibility in terms of how fast or how slow you adjust that speed. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to leave me a question in the comments. Thanks.